G'day, today we are at nugget number 16 and this is about discipleship values. What are the values of discipleship? Jesus himself was the real disciple, the ultimate disciple. But Jesus was also the fivefold ministry. And in terms of the fivefold ministry, there's five principles that we need to have and dimensions of life we need to internalize in our lives. Number one is the prophetic one. We need to hear the voice of God. We need to learn to hear the voice of God and have a walk with Him daily in every area of our lives. Therefore, we say we must have a flow of prayer. In terms of the pastoral, we need to have fellowship. We need to have relationships. We need to be part of a community of people. And therefore, having fellowship with each other. It's very important. In terms of the teacher, we need to be taught about the Word. We need to understand the principles of the Word. We need to be filled with the Word and have the principles of the Word in our own lives. In terms of the apostle, we need to have order and obedience in our own lives. We need to get order in all our relationships. So this is all about being a follower of Jesus Christ and living in obedience and total surrender. In terms of the evangelist, we need to witness to people. We need to reach out to other people and therefore be a fisher of men. So summarize these five, we can say that we must have a flow of prayer, we must have fellowship with people, we need to be filled with the Word, we need to be a follower of Christ, and we need to be a fisher of men. These five F's is very important in our lives. Thank you very much.